Several times Abraham heard a voice. Did Abraham hear the voice in a dream? The words of God changed his life. God will bless you if you are prepared to do the right and keep on searching for God. Sometimes it is hard not to follow your own pleasures. Sometimes it is hard to leave your comfort zone. Sometimes it is hard to bring sacrifices for a better knowledge of God. Abraham had to sacrifice the dearest, his only son from Sarah. Sarah and Abraham were a loving and spiritual couple. The oldest son was already sent away several years ago. Ishmael was born from the slave, Hagar. Nevertheless, he was also blessed. The sacrifice took place on Mount Moriah. Later, this would be a part of the Temple Mount in Jerusalem.
We have wood, but where is the lamb for a burnt offering?
God will provide the lamb.
In several cultures, it was normal to kill people as a sacrifice for the gods. But Abraham followed a different god. The question is, why such a cruel demand from God? How do you feel when you have to give up what is dearest to you? God does not want any human sacrifice. Is it an example to always follow God?
Do not harm your child. For now I know that you fear God, seeing that you've not withheld your son, your beloved son.
For Muslims, this example is the basis of their most important feast, the Feast of Sacrifice, Eid al-Adha. It means a total submission to God. The Quran is not clear about Ishmael or Isaac being brought to the altar. The Islamic tradition points to Ishmael. For Christians, Abraham's sacrifice is more. The sacrifice points to the crucifixion of Jesus. He is called the Lamb of God. Jesus, with the Spirit of God, made the sacrifice for mankind. It pictures how far God will go for us. Jesus' sacrifice helps people to get to know God. Thus, Christians do not submit, but love God.
I will bless you, and I will multiply your descendants as the sand which is upon the seashore, as the stars